Team Jump had been together for a long time. They were a machine, a well-oiled machine. They could jump like nobody's business. Thought as one, they acted as one. Bowed before the team. He begged them to help. He told them of the outer world, of the cats who couldn't spell, of the liar, Grey. Up and to the right, they answered in unison. Joe and Sam continued moving upwards. They had to make it. Grey had told the couple he was looking for a lost friend. He'd made something up about being alone on a quest for lost allies. They had eaten it up. Thank you. Team, along with their spiritual leader Paul, worked their way right. Team Jump were proud of their progress. They'd obliterated all challenges in their path. Yeah, they'd heard of individuals getting stuck on staircases or stepping stones. This did not happen to Team Jump. We'll be right back. could tell they were nearing the exit portal. He smiled to himself, trying to work out the easiest way of dispensing with his allies when the time came. Jump saw the others beyond the wall. They were doing well. Paul tried to shout a warning, but they couldn't hear him. Grey counted 5 in Team Jump. Oh, he could take them. We'll be right back. Sam was worried at how silent Gray had become. He wasn't responding to Joe's questions or acknowledging them at all. Sam was worried at how silent Gray had become. He wasn't responding to Joe's questions or acknowledging them at all. Thank you. Paul knew the path ahead wasn't safe. He told the team to wait, that he'd come get them when it was secure. Gray had to be stopped, whatever the cost. Cloud had been separated from its allies for some time. She'd not heard the order to retreat. She was shocked by the appearance of the four aberrations below. The old one seemed to be leading the liar to an outcropping. It was within her reach. She could remove them both. The couple could wait. They weren't going anywhere. Thank you.
Thank you.
ran. They had no idea where these final portals would lead, but it had to be better than this.